I'm doing a question and answer, so ask me questions, but nothing too personal.